This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got robo-roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, bro.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, that's cool. Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my peg.
Homie, man, you need some bread? I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'ma be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country.
We going right.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
Whatever, homie.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Hey, hey, down this alley here.
All right. Whatever you say. Man, shit!
Ooh. I'm stealing your
my
ass, boy!
Asshole. Please, homie!
It's time for a commercial, and besides, I need to go hit the head.
You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your grind.
Nigga ain't too some time over nickels and dimes. I stick to repos, dog.
This meant to be your shit.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
Right.
What, I hear you.
Keep up, homie.
Hey, I come at you from the shoulders, homie.
You'll be far happier, too, because your body will finally be at one with the world, tuned to perfection as you figure out what's for lunch, and who may have you on the menu. Extreme Paleo TM, trademarked because it works.
What the hell?
Weasel News. Boosting profits from Congress's decision to allow now the security consulting to expand domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the run.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
The
first one of the security business yesterday, Weston announced his fund had taken an 11% stake in Meriwether. Expect more privatized high-security firms to begin domestic operations as the war on terror continues to rage.
Gang crime is on the rise, and politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies focusing on both African-American and Hispanic street gangs has led to a rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday, as people no longer had movies to warn them of the danger of making bad choices.
Movie mogul Solomon Richards and his family Richards Majestic Studios would be reeling today from the news that another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, has closed and will be turned into luxury condos. Will there soon be nothing left? were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the state of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you, and I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real a man. He gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie? This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy yet fine got a fat peas icon?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
No, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Get high, my nigga, smoke kush. Get fly, my nigga, dope looks. So many numbers in my phone book. I can sell the motherfucking phone book.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Tell it, bro, something. I'm that one nigga pumping two pots with like three hoes. Young hot nigga done froze on.
What's up?